Hey, what's up everybody, this is Amir Hussain and you are watching TrickIno YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be show you the super easy way to install the 3.5 inch LCD screen on Raspberry Pi 3. The installation of LCD is very easy guys. You have to just plug the LCD to the Raspberry Pi like this. Here we done. In my Pi, I have Raspbian operating system installed on it. To power up my Pi, I am using a power bank, but the problem is the LCD will not work by just plugging in it. You have to do a little bit of coding in Raspbian operating system. All you have to do, just plug your keyboard and mouse, plug your HDMI monitor with the Pi and power it up. Once the Pi is started, connect the Pi to the internet. I'm using my smartphone Wi-Fi. Once you connect it to the internet, open the browser and go to trickino.com. Here I have a documentation on Raspberry Pi, how to get started. I will leave a link in the video description for this article. All you have to do, just scroll down a little bit and you will find a LCD installation codes. Here are the codes. Let me add some zoom on it. Just select these codes like this and copy it. Now open the terminal and inside the terminal paste the codes like this, and at this moment you must have to connect it with the internet. It will download a little bit of data and finally you will get this screen. Here you have to do, just hit the enter. After hitting enter, it will start to install the LCD and it will restart automatically, but in the next start the display will be on your LCD screen. So you just learned how to install 3.5 inch LCD on the Pi. Now you can enjoy using the touch screen of this LCD also. And the main benefit is your Raspberry Pi is now portable. You can carry your Pi anywhere you want. But now you cannot access the display on the HDMI monitor. Don't worry, you can switch back to your monitor. Just open my website again and just below in the LCD installation codes you will find a LCD revert code. This code will revert your LCD to your traditional monitor or HDMI monitor. Just select these three codes, copy them all and then directly paste it on the terminal and hit enter. Now your Raspberry Pi will restart and the display will be disappear from the LCD. In the next start, the display will be on your monitor. So guys, hope you learned how to install and uninstall the Raspberry Pi LCD screen. Now check out the cool 5-inch LCD screen for Raspberry Pi. It can be operated by the GPIO pin and the HDMI port using this tiny little HDMI connector. This LCD is exclusively available on banggood.com. Best bang for your luck. Just check out the link in the video description to get this LCD today. And if you are new to my channel, you may like the complete documentation on Raspberry Pi 3. Check out this video from the link in the video description. This is the best video for beginners. Thanks for watching TrickIno YouTube channel. Subscribe my channel for more tech tips like this. See you guys in my next video.